What is up, my people? I'm finally back from being sick. This is episode 5 of my solo run series. In the last one, we slapped a bunch of noobs, made a ton of money. And this one, we're going to face a little more adversity, but also have some pretty intense, awesome moments. If you're enjoying any of this content, please think about subscribing, commenting, liking. Support at this stage of my channel, as it is so early, is paramount. So I really thank you so much for any support you can give. But now it's time to strap in, saddle up, lock and load. Let's rock and roll, baby.
I do want to push that up a little bit. It's really good, but I know I can get to like 110 or so.
Candy games.
What? 25 a pop. I have luck. Come on, baby. Cha-ching. A lot of people dead now, like 10.
Now, I'm perfectly happy to take this portal. I've got 15 goddamn candy canes and a whole bunch of other treasure, but you already know, luck would have it, somebody else is coming. But maybe that's just what we want. We can hide in the bushes like a lion ready to strike its prey. Let one of these noobs come and open this portal and then drop him right where he stands.
Let's go, dude.
Nuts run.
Daddy. What's up, baby?
206.
So 250 gold there. 350 from the candy canes, man. 600 gold. And then the shield, which I don't know if the shield's gonna sell. I just not sure.
What a total banger of a first run. 15 candy canes is just absurd. I mean, the only thing that could have made that better is a couple stogies and a lap dance, but I'm not gonna ask for too much, at least not for right now. Let's just keep on rocking. it's everybody's favorite time. You know what time it is. Grab your pickaxe. It's time to start swinging.
Really bad. It could be. I'm not out of shit yet. People right there. No. Where's that skeleton? I can tell. He took out his own teammate, I believe. No way, man.
Well, that one just blows. No other way to look at it. Obviously, we lose a pretty stacked gear set that we've been building up over the last big win streak. But I keep lots of great gear to fall back on. I do that through a strategy, which I made a video about called My Secret to Staying Ahead of Your Competition. You can find that video linked at the end of this video or on my channel. So we'll get geared back up and get right back to it.
Holy shit.
a good set. Oh my god.
So close to pulling that off, but back-to-back big gear set losses really sets us back. We still have some stuff to fall back on, so we'll keep on going, but man, that hurts.
We should have decent damage. We'll be able to judge it on the... I bet it's still like a little bit above 80. Yeah, that's a really good bow. We've got a few.
Oh!
There's someone else in these. Looks kind of like he's... Well, he's sure exactly where that came from. Over here, maybe? Like in this, like, circle? I'm gonna call this the roundabout. It's a new name. That's like the new official name for this, the roundabout. Exactly sure how I feel about this right now, but I'm pretty good. There's not that many people left, so. Let's see what happens in there. Yeah, like nothing.
Playing it slow and laying traps seems to be working out. That poor son of a bitch. He never stood a chance. I'll take that, though. I need it.
I don't really want to, like, fight this room right now. These ones are good. These ones. I'm chill, bro. Dude, I'm good. I'm good, bro. I'm good. I'm not staying there. I'm fucking good to get out, dog. Oh my god, loaded. Loaded, bro. Look at this. The huge ruby silver, and then we got a pretty good item here, too.
Let's fucking go, man. That's exactly what we needed. We are still down big after those other losses, but that's certainly a step in the right direction. And that's where we're going to leave off for episode 5. If you did enjoy the content, please think about liking, commenting, subscribing. At this stage in my channel, any support is absolutely massive. I really appreciate you guys. Thank you so much. And we'll see you in the next episode.